Come to think of it, my band and I wrote a song just about this very subject. And here it goes.